Breaking today's top stories for you. A Glendale police officer recovering after a hit-and-run crash early this morning near 75th Avenue in Glendale. We're told a driver was making a turn, crashed into that patrol car, and tried to take off. The officer and a person who was detained in the patrol vehicle have been checked for injuries. The other driver was taken into police custody, investigated now for possible impairment.